Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura.
Laura, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Laura.
Hey, Laura. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Laura!
Happy birthday, Laura!
Happy birthday, LD. Can't wait to celebrate it with you.
Hey, Laura. Happy birthday.
Hey, Laura. Just wanted to say happy birthday to one of my favorite travel buddies.
Happy birthday to Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura!
Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday,
happy birthday, Laura!
Hey, Laura. Happy birthday, the 31st birthday.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Laura.
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 Hi, Laura.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, my dear sweet Laura.
Hey, Laura, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Laura. This is
happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura. I can't believe we've been friends since we were this little. I'm so happy our fashion sense has improved since this photo was taken. I don't think we've grown an inch since this one, 12 years old. And thank you so much for always being with me on my birthday. I'm sorry I can't be with you on yours, but I hope you're having a great day. Cheers.
Laura, happy birthday. We love you. Don't have too much fun in Florida without us, and we'll be back to party soon.
Happy birthday, Laura. Missing you so much on your special day. I know that you have a big glass of wine with your parents by the pool, so I'm hoping you're enjoying that. Just wish we could all be there with you to celebrate. I want to thank you for being such a fun, amazing, and dedicated friend to us all. Your commitment and love for us all is the number one reason that we have such a tight-knit group of friends with so many new and fun memories each month. I miss you, and we'll definitely need to have at least 5 girls' night and a few trips to Cafe Law to make up for all this. Love you, and cheers. Miss you.
Happy birthday, Laura. Wish that we could all be together in the city, going out, having a good time, eating pizza.
Sorry.
Eating Bravo pizza. But alas, the world is ending, so hopefully this video will bring a little bit of a smile to your face. Hope that you're having a good day in Florida, enjoying the sun, and we will have to do a March-April birthday celebration at a later time, once this apocalyptic situation is over. Thanks for being the best friend to us all, our planner-in-chief, organizer, everything, and just a really great friend. Love you so much, love you so much, and hopefully see you soon.
Happy birthday, Laura. I'm so sad that we can't celebrate in person together, but I know when we're reunited, we'll celebrate extra hard. In honor of your special day, I have made a rap for you, so I'm gonna perform it. Here goes. Love you so much. Laura's stunning, Laura's shining. She likes housewives, she likes diamonds. She likes cheese and Missy meals. Where's her card? Bitch, she's shining. She's the best at planning our trips all across the world, be it Iceland or the castle. She'll be dancing with her girls. She gets texts from her best chicks, say they wanna go to brunch. She's a boss at the Y gym, just don't make her do a crunch. They call her Laura LD, queen of Jersey and NYC. And you know she hotter than a big party fur coach. See a smarty. Loves a massage, mission the lodge, rolling deep with our entourage, dancing on couches as hard as she can, drinking champagne, showing her tan, car trips with her, so I know she loves the playlist audio. Yeah, they call her Laura D, she run this shit like cardio. Woo! Love you. Cheers to you, Laura.
Happy birthday,
Laura!
Thank you for welcoming me into this incredible group of friends. Happy birthday. You're the leader of this whole crazy group of Richmond folks, and I can't thank you enough for changing what the word friendship means to me.
And just want to say thank you for being such a great friend
throughout everything, whether it's scheduling a brunch on a random Saturday or making sure that everybody feels extra special on their birthday, especially on my own birthday, when you not only lent me your clothes for the weekend when I lost my backpack, but also made sure that I not only remained calm, but also made sure that I had a fantastic night at Zico, even despite and throughout all the madness and craziness that was going on with my bag. So thank you for being that kind of friend, and I hope that this video gives you a little bit of that during your birthday amongst all this coronavirus madness, and that it brings you a smile on your face and reminds you that you have so many amazing friends who love you and care about you. So cheers to you, Laura.
Cheers to you, Laura.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Laura. Happy birthday. I'm just lying on my floor because, you know, this is my life now. I need something to do to entertain myself, so I figured I'd just lay on the floor because I can't go outside. Happy birthday. Hope you're having a great time in Florida. Hope to see you soon.
Cheers.
Just wanted to say happy birthday to one of my favorite travel buddies. No one else I want to travel the world with. I'm just so happy I've been able to see foreign and unusual places with you by my side. You make a hell of a drinking buddy, especially Prosecco and any mimosas ever. I'm so happy that Richmond brought us together, giving me one of my best friends and someone that's changed my life. And I'm so excited to keep celebrating birthdays with you for a very long time in our new home, and then eventually old on each other's porches. Happy birthday.
That's a good joke, Laura. And on that note, we just want to say happy birthday to Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura. Thank you for dressing up so beautifully for this momentous occasion.
And I just want to say your hair just looks beautiful.
No, give me that.
Okay. All right. Your skin is just so beautiful. Anyways, happy birthday. You are so close to 30. And hopefully we'll see you soon. Cheers. Bye.
Cheers.
When you're back in the city.
Happy birthday, Laura. Hope you're enjoying Florida. We'll celebrate when you're back in New York. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Laura. Hope it's filled with amazing things like birthday cake and champagne and sunshine and Zoom video chats, which is a sentence I never thought I would say. Anyway, you're the best. Can't wait to celebrate when you get back, and see you soon.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you. Ching ching. Cheers. Happy birthday. Okay. So.
Hey.
It's your birthday. We wanted to shoot you a quick message. Say how much we appreciated you. You know, I was wondering if I should go sentimental or funny, and James had a way better funny story than I did, honestly. So, all I wanted to say is whenever people comment on how close our friend group is or how cool it is that we take these amazing trips every year, the reason we're able to do it is because you plan them, you execute them, you're the glue that holds us together, and I'm endlessly grateful for everything that you do for us. You're one of the best friends I've ever had in my entire life. I feel lucky to have you, and I wish I was there to give you a big hug on your birthday, but I hope the insanely massive bottle of champagne expressed our love for you. So, cheers to you, Lo. Happy birthday.
Cheers. And you know, Laura, when I met you, I was kind of flying blind. You know, if I recall, it was a Saturday. I had met Alex approximately 60 hours prior, and I came in and I was completely overdressed, and I met 20 of what I now understand is the Great Richmond Gang. And I went to Alex afterwards and I was like, hey, who's the girl who was wearing the tank top with the fanny pack full of chicken nuggets? And she said, that's Laura, and hers is the only vote that really counts. Mm-hmm. And so I was like, all right, pressure's on. And I am totally honored to have forged such a pleasant rapport with you, and you were instrumental in the planning of the surprise party, and very happy to call you a friend. And I think it speaks real volumes to my character for convincing you that I am good. So cheers to both.
Cheers
of us.
To you, Lo. To you. Happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday, Laura! I can't believe it's been 10 years since we met in Cal class.
We're so sorry to miss your birthday, but we can't wait to celebrate with you soon. Love you!
Cheers!
Hey, Laura. Happy birthday. Happy 31st birthday. Time does really fly. Oh my god. 31, that's crazy. I hope you're having a drink, or whatever White Claw is popular, because I haven't had the new flavors. This is my second beer. Mostly because I was in such a rush to FaceTime with Sky and Connor, I shattered a beer bottle into a drawer and then had to clean everything in the drawer. So, yeah, hanging in there. I don't really know what to say after this. It seems prepared. Alright, well, I'll see ya.
Happy birthday! I hope you have the best day and the best and healthiest and safest year. I am so thankful for you, and I wish I could be decorating your cubicle right now, but I know that we both thrive also in the work from home scenario. So just know that I am thinking of you, and I can't wait to celebrate with you when this all goes back to normal. And I am so lucky that we have been able to, gosh, know each other and work together since 2015, 5 years. Back when you interviewed me. So thank you, and I hope you have the absolute best day, and I can't wait to celebrate with you. I am dirty hair and coffee mug right now. Cheersing to your birthday. Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura. I just wanted to take a minute to say happy birthday, since you always work so hard to make everybody else so special. You're such a great friend to everyone. You're always at the head of organizing something or planning or just keeping people in line and making sure they feel taken care of and loved. You're always the first to ask about something important in someone's life or just check in and see how they're doing, and it's so appreciated. And so I just wanted to make sure I do my part today. I hope everything is great down in Florida. I hope you have a great birthday. I love you, and I miss you, and I can't wait to celebrate when you're back in New York. But until then, cheers.
Happy birthday, Laura. It's your, well, I won't say your favorite, but one of your top five favorite Darianne Richmond people. Just want to say that I very much wish we could be celebrating in person. Obviously, given our mutual friends, we've had some interesting history together. But I couldn't be happier to be in New York with you right now. I miss you a lot, and I'm looking forward to the opportunity when we get to hang out again, all as group, and do what we do best and drink and judge people from afar. So I miss you a lot, and I hope you have the best birthday possible. We'll definitely make up for not being able to be together for it. Love you, Laura.
Happy birthday, Laura. I hope you're having an amazing day. I am so grateful to have you in my life. You have really taught me a lot about what it means to be a friend post-grad. You're someone who puts their friends first, and you just always show up for the people in your life that are important, and I think that is so, so cool. And I'm sorry that we can't show up for you by celebrating in person and hitting the town, but hopefully we can arrange something when all of this craziness blows over. Yes, I'm in my bathroom. It's got the best light in my apartment. Sue me. Anyway, happy birthday. Have an awesome day, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Laura.
Happy birthday.
We hope you have the most amazing day and you are always so great to help celebrate everyone else. And we can't wait for when this quarantine is over and we can celebrate you in person. But for now, hope you have a great day celebrating. We love you.
Happy birthday, Laura! We miss you so much. From our little family to yours, we wish we could celebrate with you, but we know you're going to have an amazing day anyway.
Miss you. Happy birthday, Laura. We'll see you hopefully soon.
Bye, hon.
Happy birthday, my dear sweet Laura. I was thinking about a funny memory, sentimental something or other to talk about, but I realized the overarching theme with all of these things is that you had at least some part in planning them. So today on your birthday, I just wanted to say thank you for existing, because without you and your planning abilities, your peer pressure, you know, overall friendship, I don't know that I would honestly ever leave the house. So here's to you. Happy birthday. Love you very much. Cheers.
Hey, Laura. Happy birthday. I hope today is filled with Florida sunshine, Lux champagne, and that Kygo song on repeat all day, every day. Wish I could be there. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Laura. This is slightly different from your Chicken Bus Lodge birthday last year, but hopefully you're getting lit with Hazel and Paul. Tell them I say hi. I was trying to think of my favorite memory with you, but since most of my best college memories involve you, it was hard to narrow it down to just one. So I decided to pick one slightly more recent. I don't know if it's a favorite memory, but it's definitely a horrifying one that I'm not going to forget, and I don't think you are either. And that is when we went out and got wasted the night before your family vacation and stayed out super late. And then I woke up the next morning to about 10 missed calls and frantic voicemails from your mother asking if you were okay and where you were. And I literally thought you were dead. Until they drove all the way into the city and found you still passed out in your apartment. So, anyway, happy that you're alive. I love you. I'm so glad that we're friends, and I can't wait to see you and have a real life, non-virtual celebration. Cheers!
Happy birthday, Laura!
A year ago today was Chicken Bus.
So we dress like we're partying on the Chicken Bus and having a blue bottle in your honor. We love you so much. Happy birthday. Cheers.
Happy birthday,
happy birthday Laura.
Cheers.
Oh, now your turn.
Happy birthday, Laura. Happiest of 28 birthdays to you, down in Florida. I have some champagne bubbles for you. They're working just like they did at the wedding I got them. Even though I wish that we were in New York for your birthday, I hope you're having a great time in Florida and making the most of this crazy, crazy, crazy time. And I have written you an acrostic poem to help celebrate. L is for loving, because you are truly one of the most loving people that I know. I don't know a person who has and gives more love to their friends and their family. And we love you. A, always accessorizing. That is an actual picture of your hand and wrist. You are a UK and US citizen. R is for real. No BS for Laura Durham. And A number two is for adventurous. Soon enough, you'll be on a plane to another country, maybe back to New York one day. But I hope you enjoy the warm, wonderful weather until then. Love you so, so much. Miss you. Can't wait to see you and celebrate soon.
Do it!
Yes, take it.
Yeah.